This is truly a Second City film. I mean, we have 9 actors who have been trained by Second City, starting with Dan Bakodol, and then doing voiceover work. We have Martin Short, Richard Kind, Andrea Martin, who are all brilliant. We have then other actors we have Audrey Neenan and Lance Kinsey and Larry Hankin and myself, least of all, myself. And we have Judith Kahn, who wasn't on SCTV, but she wrote for it, and she has an improvisational background herself. Plus the fact, the lead, Daniel Raymond, is completely skilled in improvisation, as well as he's skilled in dramatic acting. There's a scene where he's in a phone booth where he's reduced. It's the lowest moment for him. And, you know, he produces real tears. Generally speaking, we comedy guys can't produce tears. We can be outraged, we can be funny, but we don't do tears. He could. And then you have Daryl Hammond from SNL, and of course with all that improvisational background. And it really shows up in a film like this. Like, there's a scene with Judith Kahn and Daniel in a rental agency, and we did the scene, it was perfectly fine, but something was missing, especially the end. There was an energy missing. And so I said to Daniel, yeah, just get mad at her and then you guys improvise.
Fuck your J-I-L-L, Jill, and your stupid, preposterous, American fake attitude that everything is just happy, smiley, because nothing is smiley, Jill. I don't believe you for a second. I don't believe your fucking smiley hoo-ha, life is fluffy, because you don't fool me, Jill. You're a faker. You're nothing but a faker.
Hi, I'm Jill. How can I put a smiley on your face today?
And when you see that scene, you see the end of that scene, you'll see the energy they produced, and they only could do that because they have that improvisational quality in them, and it really brings a rich energy to the movie. So there you have it. I think the biggest part of the directing obviously is in casting, and I love the cast that we put together, all the Second City players, plus the Upright Citizens Brigade, which is another wonderful improvisational group, and then Daniel Raymond and Daryl Hammond, who did superior jobs. So casting is key. We had a limited shooting schedule of 23 days. And I think the biggest thing for me as a director was to make sure I got the right cinematographer and editor. And I had 2 wonderful people. Steve Treadway, I hired because he and I really had that chemistry where we could move very quickly. We could discuss a scene and Steve would put it together. And when you're on a limited budget, you don't have the same kind of equipment, you don't have the same lighting facilities, and so you have to improvise. Speaking of improvising, you have to improvise those skills, and you have to reduce the number of shots you do in a scene. So they're just limited. So the combination of a cinematographer who really understood exactly what I was trying to get done, and then and actors who came prepared, knew their lines, could improvise when I needed them, made it a tremendous difference. And the fact that I'm a writer-director really allowed me to make decisions and cuts. Like, there's a scene taking place where Ray goes to the doctor's office, and the set we were trying to get didn't work out. So they showed me this other room, and in the room there was this weird picture window that looked out on a parking lot. Well, you know, they thought I would reject it, but I said, no, don't reject it. Let's use it. Let's have him being examined by the doctor, and then let's use the window for people looking in, seeing him while Ray has his pants down. And that actual scene made it into the movie. And the last thing I want to say is the editing part of it as a director, because you know, I needed to have someone that was just really open, flexible, and would bring ideas to the floor, because we're dealing with a limited footage, limited budget, and all those things means your editor has to be that more brilliant. And Alan Dubin, who's been a champ in this process, he brought such amazing insight and support that I can't possibly begin to thank him. So those are the key things.